Have you seen the foxes, my lord? I was meditating when a young one sat down before me.
Foxes are wise. They must have sensed your kindness.
When I spoke to her, she stood and waited for me to follow. The fox, she led me to a shrine. I gave thanks to Inari for the beautiful experience.
The Kami brings us light in even the darkest times. So sorry. Where did it happen?
The crossroads. They stop everyone. If you're too weak to be their slave, they kill you.
Go and mourn your family. Leave the Mongols to me. Just a murdering dog.
That's the spirit. Come on, Sakai. I've been looking forward to this.
Yeah, hey, okay.
Thank you. Janet Jackson. Get it going one time. Baby, just tell me just how you feel. We living it and giving it to you real. Baby, come on. Every time we crossing the borderline, we giving it to you, making you feel fine. Turn the heat up. Better believe we gon' shine. Make your body wine. Baby, the pleasure is all mine. To my people, we making the dance floor. Better step to your business and handle yours. How we do it? Making your people just went about to get busy because you know that we always hit your all. What you say? You wondering why you feeling the fall. And don't be worried because you'll be ready to flow. More heat because I always have put you on. And go to spot to the very second I'm gone. Catch a grip on. Now that you're tired, I hope your body be cooping because we're keeping you moving. That's what we're doing and you know we're gonna. Deliver the shit that hit you right in your liver. Always sound scanning, we never leaving you hanging. I'm always doing my thing and my music always be banging. So check it, you know we be always moving the crowd. Type of feeling that make you wanna go play it loud. What up? When we come and hit you, you best believe we really gonna get you. I know whatever you wanna flaunt. We be dipping the babies and what you want. Here we go, painting the picture. We keep it hot in the wind and I pick up my people. You know I'm always with you. Let's move. We blowing and taking over the planet. Full blast, hitting with Busta Rhymes and Janet. And you know we're gonna. I wanna know where my live women are at. We gonna make your body feel wet. We gonna make your body say yeah. Everybody raise your hand real high. And let me see you both put them up in the sky. Come on, making my niggas the same. Word up, and making you women the same. Baby, come on, bringing it to you with many ways. We making it, taking you people right through another phase. Come on, we riding it, baby. Then I be driving it, baby. There ain't no stopping it, baby. I know we driving you crazy. And we with the greatest of all time. No matter what you do, baby, we gonna shine. And you know we're gonna.
People outside the town walls.
The Mongols have surrounded Yarikawa. No one can get in.
Recruiting Lord Shimura's old rivals was never going to be easy. Now.
Now they need allies too. Think about it.
We help them drive off the Mongols, and they help us. I need their word before I fight for them. And we can't even get into the city.
Yes, we can. There's a hidden entrance.
From when we were children. Even if it's still there, we can't reach it.
It's worth a try.
I know a place we can scout for a way around the Mongol siege.
Gonna take his daughter out. Gonna show her my world.
It's strange being back after so many years.
Something like that. Till you're bleeding, I'm bound to see your life.
But if you wanna find him, I can show you what it is. Tell your children not to hold my hand. Tell your children not to understand.
Sooner or later, everyone has to be turned.
Doesn't stand a chance. Yuna, where's the hidden entrance?
See that river near the town walls? Get us that far, and I'll do the rest.
We can't sneak past an army. And even if we find an entrance, what if the Mongols see us? We'll sentence the town to death.
Tucker, I stake my life on your metalwork. Now it's your turn to trust me.
Yes, my lord. I don't see how we can make it to the river.
We'll find a way. We'll take the fight to the Mongols. Draw them off.
Please. No.
Tucker's right. Too risky.
The walls won't keep this many Mongols out. Azamo Bey fell. Yarikawa will too.
I know these people. They'll choose death before slavery. The hidden entrance used to be over there, behind that white tree.
Let's hope the Mongols haven't found it. We just have to find a way through the camp.
Once we reach the water, it should be easy to find the entrance without being spotted.
That's our plan? Sneak through the biggest Mongol camp I've ever seen? Then hope the secret entrance we used as children is still there?
Stay close, Tucker.
Count on it.
Let's go.
Get all this shit out of here. but I gotta move on away!
Who are you? How did you get in?
My brother and I were born here.
Did the Mongols see you?
No, but we're here to help you break their siege.
First, tell me the name of the dead samurai you stole your gear from.
He's not a thief. He's the ghost.
The ghost? I'll take you to Ujimasar. But mind your step. We're all armed here. Run and tell the steward!
Right away!
Ujimasa. That was the name of Lord Yarikawa's youngest son. But my uncle disbanded their clan when he defeated them.
The family still runs things here. Unofficially. The uncle put down a rebellion and created a generation of people who hate Clan Shimura.
The Mongols are crossing the bridge!
You three, follow me and stay close.
What's going on?
A disturbance at the main gate.
That can't be good.
It's their leader! Are they going to attack?
Let's find out what they want.
Let's pop off. Show y'all I'm the ghost.
Ranmar Min! People of Yarikawa! I am Temuge, leader of this war band. I learned your speech, so I may offer you a future. Open your gates before my camp flies the black flag, and you will know great mercy. Refuse, and you will know terrible misery. Choose your future, Yarikawa.
Or surrenders. Lord Shimura won't get his army.
Don't worry. They're too stubborn to surrender.
If they don't, it will be a bloodbath.
They need my uncle as much as he needs them. United, we can beat back the invaders.
People here have bad memories of Lord Shimura.
If they're going to survive, Yarikawa needs to let go of the past.
Easier said than done.
Colder.
Ujimasa knows you're here.
You two go ahead. I want to check on the swordsmith.
Lord Sakai.
Ujimasa Yarikawa.
I never thought Lord Shimura's nephew would be responsible for the ghost. You best be careful, or he'll punish you, as he punished my once great family.
For inciting rebellion against your Jito.
That was years ago. We've all got bigger problems now.
Who's this? Your servant?
I was born here.
Yet you're aiding Clan Shimura.
No, I'm fighting for Lord Sakai. For the ghost.
We can help break the siege outside your walls. In return, Lord Shimura requests your help.
The Mongols want to conquer the mainland. They will lose interest in us. And Yarikawa will survive. Like we always do.
That could have gone better.
Let's find Taka. Ujimasa is a fool.
He can be convinced.
The whole island's burning, and Yarikawa is next. If that doesn't convince him, nothing will. Taka used to visit this swordsmith every day.
He ain't give a damn you was born.
If there was any leftover metal, he'd let my brother pretend to make swords.
The swordsmith remembered you?
Shinsuke passed away. That's his son. How did it go?
Ujimasa thinks they can outlast the siege.
The smith told me all the best archers left to fight the Mongols, against Ujimasa's orders. They've been missing for days.
If we find these archers, they may help us break the Mongol siege and win the town's support.
Meet me in old Yarikawa when you can. We'll look for them there.
And show Yarikawa how to fight back.
That's it?
Shinsuke's son still has the rock.
The one... Don't change
Yuna,
the subject.
What's he doing here?
Yeah, yeah, nigga, you don't want to fight?
I told him not to come.
I wanted to help Lord Sakai. If I stayed in Yarikawa, I'd be useless.
Better useless than dead.
We're searching for missing soldiers. You're not trained for this.
I can learn. And I won't get in the way.
Fine. But be careful. And listen to your sister.
Yes, my lord.
Any sign of the archers?
Locals have seen them in this area, but we haven't.
Let's look around.
You walking toward you with my head down, looking at the ground. I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong this time? That's parents for you. Very loyal, should I have my back? Would you put a knife in my hand before? What else should I carry for you? I care for you, but
right now, I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head. That we could have made this work and probably would have figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. But you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about this. Didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? What's the insect joke? Let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy. It's like we're on the edge right now.
Archers from Yarikawa.
What's left of them? The Mongols caught us raiding a camp for supplies. We barely got away.
What about the others?
Captured. We tracked them here.
We can help you free them.
You look like you can handle yourselves. I'm Daikoku.
Jin Sakai.
Sakai, eh? As long as you're not the Shimura.
Let's have a look at that camp. Prison caravan. Looks like the Mongols
are damn, it's a lot of them motherfuckers.
Headed for a garrison on the other side of old Yarikawa. We need to strike now, before they leave.
There's your archers. All in good health.
The sooner we free them, the better.
Bad idea to rush in. We know where they're headed. We can set an ambush along the route.
The terrain isn't good for an ambush.
What about old Yarikawa?
Rooftops on both sides of the road.
We can even use your stolen explosives.
You found that, huh? I like the way you think.
Good. Let's move before the Mongols do.
Did a lot of shit, just live this here lifestyle. Can't skirt from bottom to the top of my lifestyle.
I'm staying on
the
ground. I can fight too.
This is on the beginning. On top of the mountain, puffing on clouds, and niggas still beginning.
I do it for my daddy. I do it for my mama. Them long nights, I swear to God, I do it for the karma. I'm Willie BB, know my chest in the jungle. Hey. Hey. Money, home, money, I got commas in the bed. Sunday through Monday, I've been grinding with no sleep. I'm talking about taking something from me like no weed. Double, that my brother. You don't want no trouble. Or you can get these fists, knuckle. Buckle up like a seatbelt, or I shoot ya. Punching on the gas, too fast, and I lose ya. Give me a bed, and I do her. I want a head, Medusa. I swear a nigga gone, cause it's
don't
wrong,
get scared, but you need to know what the fuck's going on.
Grinding for a new day.
You need to have some healthy feel.
Like that nigga Lupe. Hey, I'm on the top, just like Toupe. Hey, I'm in her mouth, just like Toupe.
Get a lot of shit, just live this here lifestyle. I'm down, straight from the bottom to the top of my lifestyle.
Up, down, so swagged out.
Just take your feet. Like a beginning, just on the beginning.
Hey, Bito.
Take your men back to Yarikawa stronghold.
Right away. I know you're a Sakai, but you didn't mention you're the ghost. Will we have your help breaking the siege?
If Ujimasa accepts it.
I'll make sure he does. The stories are true. I've never seen anyone fight like you.
Taka, go with Daikoku. I need a moment with Jin.
I'll see you back home. We did it!
Taka could have been killed, Jin. I saw him fall.
He's fine. He did everything perfectly.
I shouldn't have let him fight.
You know.
He a man, bitch. What the fuck?
I know you want to protect him, but you're holding him back.
Taka's not a fighter.
He could become one.
You don't know my brother like I do.
You can't always be the one to defend him.
I'll decide what's best for Taka. You look after your own family. I need to go back. We still need to end this siege.
I'll see you there.
Well, let's do it.